recovered.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay guys, kita akan lanjutin ke my contact with Emery.
Extraction sampai. Arrived at mother base.
Lewat sana ya.
Analysis complete.
Lumayan nih, level C.
Analysis complete.
Gua agak cautious melawan.
Analysis complete.
Tapi nggak terlalu bagus ini skill-skill biasa aja. Mereka nggak ada ability spesial sama sekali. Gua harus kayaknya harus agak dekat. Mungkin gua bingung gua harus apa lah. Ini nggak bakal gampang ini skill-skill ini. Mana ya di dok? Adalah lihat aja dulu bro.
You made it to Surat power plant. Emmerich should be beyond the gate at the northern edge of the facility. We have no idea what he's doing back there. But let's go find out.
Hi, dude. I'm here. You won't know about it. Hi, dude.
Analysis complete.
Oh, bagus.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Gimana caranya ya? Go, go. Come on, go, please.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Weather will clear shortly.
Go!
Guys, gimana caranya ya? Ini mau naik ke atas. It's gonna be hard. Ini udah jalan. Ini baru bisa naik ke atas sih. Baru bisa naik.
Analysis complete. Marker placed.
Yeah.
Analysis complete.
Get him!
Gue pengen ngambil orang itu tuh. Cuman ada ini, ada sedikit kendala gangguan.
Weather will clear shortly. You have arrived at your destination.
Talk. Where are you?
The map has been updated.
Sorry, gue habis makan. Gimana tuh weapon? Okay.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Sudah sampai. Siapa sih itu orang? Wah, iya.
Just a minute! This isn't what we agreed on.
The changes have already been finalized.
The robot.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
The analyzed transmission. He's been in contact with the big boss.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
I'm taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
We're shutting down. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
Cara pulang. Iyalah, udah masuk sampai situ.
Oh, udah episode 12.
My gosh.
Side op completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been analysis complete. Analysis complete.
It's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Analysis complete.
Rapid, bro.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah. balik. Oh, yeah, guys.
Sun will rise momentarily.
Anjol, belakang.
Знаешь, что я только что услышал? Даже не должны быть в этом вонючем месте.
Как это?
Изначально с этими бояками должны были разобраться с ЛДРА. В определенный момент боевой дух падает ниже плинтуса, и они дезертируют. Совершенно бесполезно.
Значит, мы делаем работу за них?
Нас отправляют в эту игру потерять им.
Kita udah di atas, kita sekarang mau cari jalan buat keluar. Agak menyebalkan karena musuh banyak banget. Jadi, let's see what we can do. Bagus. Selek. Pengen gua kill him. Hi baby.
Analysis complete.
Extract Emmerich, the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp.
The map has been updated.
That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Analysis complete.
Nggak mungkin anjir cuma satu doang. Tiga. Sorry guys, gue lagi gak terlalu baik kesehatan, agak berat dan flu sedikit.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, ini bagus ya, satu.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Bye, baby, bye.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Clouds approaching. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function enemy presence detected. The map has been cautioned. Sandstorm approaching.
Why you're there?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
dekat nih.
Ternyata jalan kaki itu tidak enak ya kalau di Metal Gear Solid, karena open map and then map besar banget. Gue dengar helikopter.
Enemy presence detected. The map analysis complete.
Go!
You have arrived at your destination.
Attack!
You're at the base camp. The target, Emmerich, should be somewhere there. Keep in mind, that's an enemy stronghold. Stay sharp.
The map has been updated.
Senjata yang lebih gede daripada ini. Oke. I need grenade launcher. Gue bikin dulu deh.
Please specify a project.
Anjir, developernya 18 menit. Oke, pada timing kita harus lewat.
System. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Shortly.
Kita butuh malam. Kalau siang gini nggak bisa.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Bagus sih. Dibawa pulang.
Analysis complete. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff assigned. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Ну, это сорвало.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Analysis complete.
Hi,
are your friends?
The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Anjir, nggak ada keycard. Ah shit, keycardnya di mana? Anjir, benar-benar. Kita harus cari jalan lain. Anjir, benar-benar nggak ada keycard.
Analysis complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Sorry guys, tadi ke Altec.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a sec.
Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
Support helicopter requested.
Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that nuke. That's the reason Mother Base was destroyed.
Yeah, we're good. I'm here.
Get him! Oh. Go!
Look over!
Cypher threatened to kill me. Made me do research for them.
Arriving shortly.
That's right. Creating bipedal weapons. 9 long years. Forced to do whatever they said.
Okay guys, episode ini cukup panjang.
Yeah.
useless as I thought. This is the real Sahelanthropus. You and your friend will die here. Behold, today is the day weapons learn to walk upright.
Bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a Sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
High five, kita selesai. Episode yang cukup menegangkan, cukup sulit. Gua harus ngulang dua kali karena gua nggak sabar waktu di base nya untuk nyelamatin dia. Tapi never mind. In the end of the day, kita complete.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Kita udah selesaikan quest ya.
Development project has been added.
Yay, hand grenade.
Mission complete. Yeah. I guess it all worked out in the end.
Maybe. Oh, gee. Oh, yeah. No problem. Susah sekali, guys. Tapi tetap juara kita. inside the diviner base. Like.
Why do you suspect me? What did I do? I'm on your side. What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake!
Oh.
What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
oh,
serum.
Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection. Ah! Ah! Why?
You're the odd one out.
Why me?
We all lost something.
What?
Except you.
Truth serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Same as 6 hours ago. I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. There's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
Okay. Das ist sei.
Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they wanted in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here.
Okay. Lumayan. Troublemaker.
boss. There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.
Please select a mission. Please select a mission. Development project has been added. Select unit. Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project.
This old organization had taken out. Because the U.S. didn't like having a threat like that on its doorstep.
You hear all kinds of stories. But from what Commander Miller says, there's more to it than that. They had this feud with an American covert intelligence agency called Cypher. During the Peace Walker incident, the boss built a merc outfit that fought alongside the Sandinistas. An army without a country. 5 mercs, 4 mercs. Something with no government or brains.
Development project has been added.
Boss said no. So they moved on the Caribbean base massacre.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger. This is B-Squad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Okay guys, jadi kita udah selesai misi quest yang ini, kita akan balik lagi ke dalam pesawat. Tapi, seperti biasa, gua akan lanjutkan di episode selanjutnya. Jadi, kalian jangan capek-capek ya, masuk ke channel gue. Oke, kita akan lanjutkan videonya secepatnya. So, jangan kemana-mana, jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan subscribe. Kalau kalian ada saran untuk game yang perlu gua mainin, silahkan komen di bawah. And this is gonna be the end of the video for today. So, this is me, Handy. I'm signing off from the video. So, I'll see you guys on the next video, okay? Bye!